Our next section deals with empirical formulas. And an empirical formula is the smallest whole number ratio of atoms in a compound. And there's a couple steps that we're going to take to determine an empirical formula. The first step will be to express the composition in grams. If the percents are given, assume a 100 gram sample. The second step is determine the number of moles of each element. Step number three would be to divide by the smallest amount of moles. Step four, multiply by a factor to get whole numbers. And as a rule of thumb, if you're within 0.1 of a whole number, the factor is 1. The last step will be write the formula, or the empirical formula in this case. Now, these steps are going to make much more sense when we do an example, and that's exactly what we're going to do in the next video.